Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation, and it's time for our second video for all you pool plasterers out there. And today we're going to show you how using Plaster Delayed Set can help give you the working time you need to get the perfect pool plaster finish. It's summertime, and that means construction all over the country starts to take off, especially pool installations. But summertime also means hot and dry days, and the plaster wants to set up faster and faster, making your job harder and harder. If you don't finish the plaster in time, it can result in a poorly constructed pool. Even small crazed cracks can compromise the integrity of the plaster, making it more porous and likely to collect dirt and debris, which will cause the plaster to discolor over time. As we said in our previous video, pool plasterers will be judged mostly on how the pool looks. If it looks great, the customer thinks you're great. If it looks bad, well, the customer thinks you're bad. That's why we developed our product, Plaster Delayed Set, to extend the working time of your plaster so you can get that perfect finish. Just one bag of Plaster Delayed Set in a 1,000-pound mix can extend the working time by up to an hour. Plaster Delayed Set is a white powder, so it won't discolor your plaster at all. But don't take my word for it, let's put it to the test. We're going to mix up two batches of a commercially available bagged plaster mix. The first batch is the control containing only plaster mix and water. The second batch will contain the recommended dose of Plaster Delay Set. We're going to check on these mixes throughout the day, but while we're waiting, let's talk about how to dose Plaster Delay Set. How much Plaster Delay Set to use depends on how you are plastering. If you are using a bagged plaster mix, then you'll want to use one full bag of Plaster Delay Set for every 1,000 pounds of plaster mix. If you are blending your own plaster on site, then you'll use one bag of Plaster Delay Set for every 400 pounds of white cement in your mix. And if you are manufacturing your own dry plaster blend, then you'll add about 2.5 ounces for every 100 pounds of cement in your blend. Using these dosages will allow you to extend the working time of your plaster by about 1 hour. Speaking of which, let's go check in on our test batches. So we're right around the 3 hour mark, and we're kind of starting to notice a difference between these two mixes. So, if you can see here, this is the control mix here, and as I can make impressions, you know, with this little palette knife, and you can see just how stiff it is still, or becoming stiff, I should say. Over here is the one that we dosed with the delayed set, and you can see there's quite a bit of life still in this mix. All right, so we're about the 4 minute and 45 second mark, and just wanted to show you the progress here. So on our control, we are definitely set. And I've made some marks over here on the delayed set side, or the part that we added delayed set. But you can see, I mean, I can force the palette knife in, but it's definitely starting to set up. I would say comparable to where this one was at around 3 hours. So seems like we've increased the setting time by, you know, 1.5 to 2 hours. But I think this is a good demonstration of how just a little bit of Plaster Delay Set in your mix can give you more working time, make sure that you can get that finish just right, especially on those really hot and windy days. Thanks for watching our video. As always, give us a like and subscribe to our channel. And if you want to purchase any of our products, go online to fritzpak.com.